Hey guys, Kevin here in Kobe, Japan, and I'm standing in a place called Higashi Uenchi Koen, which has been, basically it's a memorial park to commemorate the victims of the 1995 earthquake in Kobe. Very nice park, very interesting here. So there's the one memorial, and I'm going to head down the stairs here and you can see. Cosmic elements. And this is open from 9 to 5. And 10 here, they have the names of all the people who died in the Kobe earthquake. And, that waterfall you saw, it's right above me here. Paper cranes, symbols of peace, and flowers. So more than 6,000 people died. Pretty heavy place, and pretty heavy. It smells like flowers in here. There you go, folks. The memorial, it's a quick memorial. Pretty heavy stuff. Impressive. I want to share that with you. Alright guys, thanks for checking out the video. Take care, I hope you're all doing well.